to fall. Where's Ollie? Let the motherfucker dog. I be ballin'.
Oh, wow. I just had the weirdest dream.
You know you're driving, right?
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Juice coming at you with a new, fresh, overdue video. Man, guys, financially, I've been getting my ass whooped. The cost of living in Houston just seemed like it just skyrocketed for the Christmas holidays and shit. But I mean,
motherfucker.
Oh, almost crashed. Oh, damn, that hurt. Stop chopping that bit. Ow, that hurt a little bit. My kneecap hit the cage. The reason why it hurt, because I should be on the fucking street doing that shit, not on literally in the neighborhood street. It's fine though, that was a warm up. I don't usually do them in neighborhoods, but I had an itch. So, guys, yeah, I wanna apologize. Man, my iMac is tripping. Like every time I get on my Adobe Premiere program and I'm getting ready to export, that motherfucker freezes up on me, and it's like it'll go through like 30 minutes of exporting. On the last 2 minutes, it'll freeze on like 2 minutes and 37 seconds type shit.
When an application stops responding, you get the spinning pinwheel of death.
I tried to upload a video almost 20 times, it feels like. Go, man. Tried to upload a video what felt like 20 times. I had this dope ass edit. Probably not my best work. The intro was funny as hell. You guys would have loved that. Can't Willie Bro was featured in that motherfucking. And good news is, might be seeing more of Can't Willie Bro. If you haven't checked out Can't Willie Bro's channel, man, go over there right now and check it out. This guy has more style in the lot right now than I do. Hey, it's cool. Everybody progresses differently. You know me, I ain't never been no hater. I'm a congratulator, baby. But Ken Willie, man, that's my dog, man. He cool. I hear a lot of times where YouTubers, they got a dull personality or antisocial personality. Not this guy. Normal as hell. Cool than a motherfucker. Cool as a fan on a hot summer's day. So anyways, hopefully we'll be able to link up some more and be able to do like some street rides and stuff, which would be awesome, right? Obviously. Let me see how much the gas is over here. Yeah, I'm gonna get some gas. You never want to take off on your journey without a full tank of gas, man, because you already know police, we be playing cat and dog out here. So yeah, when you pumping gas, man, you want to pump gas and get the fuck out of there on the stump bike. If you don't want to take my word for it, keep making that shit a routine. Watch who pull up on you. So, another thing that's been happening, since I ain't been able to make YouTube videos, and my computer's $1,300, just keep that in mind. So it's not a cheap correction. I think I gotta upgrade my RAM. I have 8 gigabytes of RAM, 4 in each slot, 2 slots. So I need 16, 8 in each slot. But fuck did I wanna tell you? Oh, I've been watching a lot of YouTube lately. And man, I found a channel. Alpha Male Strategies. This.
What's up, fellas? So I had a subscriber ask me, man, how to attract a dime piece. Well, guys, it's actually a lot easier than you think. And dimes, just for the record, have more flaws than you think.
Guys, I could pull some hoes. But do you know the thought process of them hoes? Me neither. I do now though. Little bit by little bit. I didn't watch almost like 30 fucking videos. That's how legit this guy is. That's how legit this guy is. So go over there on Alpha Male Strategies and check him out. You ain't gonna be disappointed. All it's gonna do is help you get more pussy, and fuck them hoes to sleep. His words. But right now, I'm about to go ahead and live my purpose. I got somebody to bail me out of jail. My boy Frank Smooth, man. Don't be letting me down, bro. I'll do the same thing for you, man. Showing love and shit. Yeah, my boy Frank Smooth, if you're doing a stunt game, whatever the case may be, and you ain't gonna stop the police, that's your choice. Make sure you have a designated bail me out nigga. Alright? Mine is Frank Smooth. So if I get locked up, Frank Smooth gonna bail me out. I'll be out on Monday, Sunday, whatever the case may be. They ain't got time for little evading charges and shit like that. So. And you just end up paying them back, whatever the case may be. Go to court, fight your shit. But I tell you what, make sure you have somebody on the outside to help to look out for you. Cause if you don't, man, life is whoo. It's gonna be a motherfucker.
No!
Yeah, tomorrow we got a huge ride. I don't want to say big ride, but we got, instead of the lights, we're gonna do streets. Nah, that's gonna be dope as fuck, right? That's gonna be dope as hell. Right now, it's one of those days where it just feels so good that you got to get out and ride no matter if your shit is together on your bike or not. I feel so good right now. Sorry. Guys, I also just got a message on Instagram that I just seen, and give me some time to work out my social media, man. For some reason, I'm social media like,
time to check my social media, y'all.
To see who loves me online.
Hashtag blessed life.
What do you call it? I'm anti-social media. I just don't like social media because I feel like everybody should be on the same level and talk in person. That's not the case. I ain't gonna fight with social media, but give me some time to respond back to it, because a lot of times I put my phone down and I go out there and I go explore. I go adventure. I go out there and I see who I can run into. There's this one guy I met on Wednesday at Bike Nights. Has one of the best police chase videos I have ever seen. It has a little bit of everything. A little bit of stunt, a crowd in the audience. It also has, what else does it have? Has a dirt bike going off-road. It has police officers chasing them back and forth through a parking lot with the audience still recording. And then, it's not done yet. We have security guards trying to tase this motherfucker on golf carts in the parking lot with the audience watching. And this motherfucker still gets away. On call, motherfucker. This legend still gets away. GoPro, stop recording.